is a few hours after I got my eyebrows done. They're a little red still. It's kind of sore. Well, not sore. It's just tender when I touch it. But, oh my gosh, my skin is so bad. But, yeah. They are coming out cute. It's still dark. It's going to get, I think she said 40% lighter and 10%. It'll shrink 10% in size. So, yeah. I like it. I think they're cute. And I don't need to worry about doing it every morning. So I'll update you guys when it's you. I think one side's peeling more than this side is peeling more than this side. Only right here is peeling. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Is day five? Oh, day five. Do I not count Tuesday? Oh my gosh, I dropped the keys. Alright, well, day five. Hey guys, oh my gosh, my hand is shaking. So I suck at making YouTube videos, obviously. It is 7 months later and only now I am filming the closing for this video. But yeah, these are my eyebrows 7 months later. These are healed. I got them done twice. So yeah, they're a lot more natural than what it looked like when I first got them done, obviously. They faded a little bit, they shrunk in size, but yeah, I think they're cute. I don't have to worry about putting my eyebrows on every morning, mommy, even though I chose not to wear mommy, makeup anymore, I do not wear any makeup. Yes. No. We need to leave our clothes on, baby. Okay, we're back. I need to do this really quick before, yes, you can play on it. Let me just finish this video really quick. So, I highly recommend going to Shinsei. Are you okay? What is going on? Everybody's going crazy right now. So, I highly recommend going to Shinsei to get your eyebrows done. So, you don't have to worry about putting them on in the morning and all that. I need to go tend to my kids because they're driving me crazy.
No.
I don't know what is going on, but I need to go clean and finish my chores. They need to go down for a nap. So, mom, got chips in your hair. Yeah. Well, that's mom life for you. I'll see you guys in our next video.